and then we finally got an audition for some executives at Columbia Records, and they liked it. And then we got another audition for Clive Davis. We went in for the audition. He's sitting there in a room with three other people. One of them is Patti Smith. You know, I don't know if Clive knew this or not, but she had been going out with Alan Lanier for about 6 months at that point. And then the next guy was this guy, Bobby Columbi, who at the time he was the drummer for Blood, Sweat, and Tears. And I knew him for about 2 years by then, and we were like buddies. So I was like, yes,
nice.
We got this one, you know. And of course, they all told Clive, you know, you got to sign these guys. And
right.
That was that. So we get signed to Columbia, and that was really the start of Blue Oyster Cult.
Do the wind, the sun, the wind.